This is my hobo stove. It's made out of two tin can bottoms and some tin foil. It's modified from a YouTube hobo stove that I saw. And this is how it works. A little denatured alcohol. The aluminum can has a little mound. I try to pour it above the mound a little bit. And that's usually about enough to cook a little canned meal with. And lighting it, simple as this. You hear it puff. And the fire is going. You can see it kind of sizzling inside there. Sometimes it will go out, so you got to relight it. In the morning time, you need a primer. So what you do is you can take the a can like this, put it upside down, pour a little denatured alcohol in here, and set your stove on top of it, light it first, and that'll start fuming the alcohol that's inside your stove. And then once that starts fuming, you can light it straight from the stove. You just set it above real quick. You want to make sure that the side vents light first before you set it down. Just relight it. It's definitely cooking. It's nice and hot. It's almost burning my hand. There we go, nice hot chili. And this stove cost 10 cents to make. And then fuel, that denatured alcohol, that whole bottle is about $6-$7. And I got this pot from the 99-cent store for 99 cents. It's good budget camping. And there we go.